And we want to start with COVID-19. A record number of cases today in South Carolina. 2,470 new COVID-19 cases confirmed in the state today. The previous record was back in July. The total number of cases now sits at 210,995. Also, 29 additional deaths reported today, bringing that total to 4,175.